Alright, that's just wasting valuable time here. The video doesn't belong to me, I'm just testing out the storage on this Kindle. Cause lately it's been shit. Awesome. I've been thinking about making a game called Finance of the Pops and using the drive from this engine since it's much better. Probably the fact it's much bigger than my Kindle so it can probably hold much better shit. But, you know. I'll figure that one out when I figure out to download shit from the internet. It's probably gonna be canon to this game, Finance of Treasure Island or Abandoned Discovery Island. I don't even know anymore. I don't even know anymore. It's probably gonna be canon to that, probably a sequel. I'm just gonna put this thing right next to it. Probably won't add corrupt this thing over here at in the game, probably not. I don't know. Again, this is just a test video. Yeah, probably I'll only add 7 knights to this game. Not 6 like Photo Negative Mickey has over here. No one probably, and the difficulty will be out of whack like Discovery Island is really hard at night 4, I heard. I don't know. Like I said, it's gonna be canon to this game right here, so. Again, sequel probably. And strangely, when Corruptus walks around, everything goes back to their beta form. Okay, that was weird.